Good morning, afternoon, or evening. My name is Devin. I want to thank you for stopping by to hear today's devotional. Jumpstart your dreams. What is the dream that God's placed in your heart? I'm not asking if you have one. I already know it's there because God gives all of us dreams. I've seen people do all kinds of things to their dreams. Some people bury them so deep in their hearts in order to protect them from the criticism of others. Some people set them out of sight so they don't have to think about them anymore. And some people finally just give up on their dreams because it hurts too much to hold on. If your dream needs a jump start, there are two things I want you to remember. First, you need to get a vision that's clear. And second, you must keep your vision in front of you at all times. But having a vision doesn't mean that it will instantly appear. God's as interested in the process of a vision as he is in the end result. The Apostle Paul said in Philippians 4, verse 11 through 13, that he had learned how to be content and satisfied to the point where he was not disturbed by whatever state he was in. In other words, he never allowed himself to get upset with where he was at the moment. He was always looking forward to where he could be. That means you, like Paul, need to find a balance between contentment and ambition. Here's the key. Learn to enjoy where you are on the way to where you're going. When you have a dream or a vision, you have to keep it in front of you. If it helps, write it down. And remember, God will help you live the dream he's given you step by step, one day at a time. Let's pray. Jesus, even though I don't always feel like it and life tries to get me to quit, I believe you have a great plan for my life. I choose to trust you to help me live the dream you've given me more than I trust my circumstances. Proverbs 29 verse 18 says, "Where there is no prophetic vision, the people cast off restraint, but blessed is he who keeps the law." I want to thank you for listening to today's devotional. God bless.